A day in my life as a junior in high school.
The object, the light is going through.
Yeah.
Oh. Four.
And then the other. What do we have?
Now she's on campus, I'm back on campus. That's perfect. Everything's a go. Yeah, you can welcome her, thank you.
There are several ideas that I have, but I really need your help with choosing like the best one. These kind of stop motions, when you like, like this, where the objects move. Not
you can use objects, you can buy things and you can animate them yourself.
I was filming and I realized that the day is the same as the last vlog. It's break, so I'm gonna go see a teacher and she's going to her college counseling class. I have mine today too, actually.
You have CT today?
Uh-huh. I have CT like every Monday and Friday because of my HL class.
Is it physics today?
Today, yeah, it's physics. All because of your HL class?
Up with us? I'm gonna go to my locker and I just.
Dan! Say hi.
Hi.
Oh my gosh, I look terrible.
Oh wow.
I can't even see myself. Your eye is that bad? Don't you have to get contacts or something?
No, I just stay blind.
What? I'm gonna leave my stuff in my locker and then go to physics because my locker is in the fourth floor and my last class is physics today, so I can pick some stuff out later on.
How do I make this zoom in? So bad.
Huh? Of course. Zoom in. Yeah, just turn the lens. What? I feel so much more lighter without my coat. Bye bye. Hi, Andy.
너무 잘생겼죠? 알아요.
진짜 뭐래.
이게
뭔데? 이게 큰 거 없어 여기. 실 시각적인 건 그래 볼까? Starts now.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are we?
How are you?
I'm well. We have a good
Lunar New Year.
설날하고.
설날, yeah.
How do you say it?
설날.
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 You get money.
Money, yeah. Same in Hong Kong, same in China.
Yeah.
And everyone goes around saying, Kong Hai Fat Choi, Kong Hai Fat Choi. Which is sort of like Happy New Year, but it really means please give me money.
Is it a tradition that young people get given money?
Yeah.
And people who are single? But guess what? You're not getting any money from me. Good try. Today we're going to get through some refraction work and learn more about Snell's Law, which we're sort of introduced to by the PRAC. Go to the link, which is going to bring you to the... that goes with this, is all on that refractive index. The refractive index of what?
Of the object the light is going through.
Yeah, it's a refractive index of medium 2 compared to medium 1. Divide in degrees. Divide sine 50 by sine 22. I think that's
22.
2.0449. Right, 2.04. Yep, okay. Tight, watch which way it comes back. Watch, it comes back on the opposite side.
Oh,
half the wavelength. Half the wavelength. Let's see if I can get three. I get the frequency of double frequency. Let's see if I can get triple frequency.
Not bad. Oh,
4, 5, 6. You'll see this, yeah? It's got an amplitude Yeah, that's double amplitude, right? Because it's there. But it's going up and down here.
Hola.
Wait, I look so awkward in that. No, I looked awkward.
Which class are we in?
We're in Spanish class.
Español.
Español.
Español. La tasa de suicidio de los jóvenes coreanos es la más alta entre los países de la OECD. OECD. How do you say OECD in?
We'll just realize this.
OECD.
La tasa de suicidio en Corea entre los jóvenes es la más alta
sí.
De la OECD.
¿Qué haces?
¿Qué haces en el día de San
Juan? ¿El santo?
Sí.
Pues no, alguien regala algún regalo. Importante.
Sí, en el evento. Los bebés eligen un objeto que representa diferentes trabajos.
¿Representa qué?
Diferentes trabajos.
Trabajos.
Oh. What is the difference between okay, yeah. What do we have?
Essay.
College counseling.
Yes. So it's supposed to be a TOK block, but today's day 7, and day 7's our college counseling class. Hello. It is 1:17 and I technically have 3 minutes left until class starts. So, it's my vlog. Do you want to say hi?
안녕하세요. Guys, follow my Instagram.
At
June is not dead.
June is not dead.
Double O, J-O-O-N is not dead.
Yes, guys, go follow. Maybe, maybe not. So I'm quickly gonna prepare for my uploading the what I eat in a week Lunar New Year edition. In my physics HL class, it is 2:39.
Many of you said that the potential at the Earth is greater than the potential and velocity escape velocity. Just saying, this one's bigger than this one.
Oh.
Yeah. Compare.
Ah.
Used today, and it's a nice standalone topic. You know, who's ever been at a Formula One? Is it coming through the speaker?
Yeah, it is. I'm done with physics, so I'm going to cheerleading practice. Tomorrow is like our competition filming day, so it's like technically our last practice before that. I'm going to the village school building because practice is in the village school NPR. Grabbed my athletic clothes. I'm gonna go change in the bathroom. This is Village School. You can see the Village School tour video. I'll put it right up here. And yes. Oh, hello. Yes. I'm gonna go change.
Okay.
And in Village School, we all have like these posters up for my water first club. On the art contest. So in the bathroom, I'm gonna quickly change. I changed. This is like a Nike dry fit clothes and I have like new leggings on. And before I leave the bathroom, I'm gonna show you guys a quick something. In each bathroom stall in Village School, there is this little poster that says flush only once.
And it was put here by our Water First Club. It's like an advocacy project that we're doing all across all grades. So there's different posters across River Village, middle and upper school. The vocabs are a little different because the understandings of the grade levels are different. So yeah, they're all there. Just wanted to show you guys those things because this is part of the work we're doing in our club.
Bye bye. I'm gonna end my vlog here. Bye bye. Like and subscribe.